my people. What's good, yo? We back, RTTV.
Gang, gang, gang.
And if it's your first time here, definitely won't be your last. Make sure you kill, murder, and
smash
that subscribe button. And welcome to RTTV, where we react to everything.
Everything.
And Jerry, cue the theme song.
Not Tails Fly.
What?
That ninja Naruto.
Naruto, bitch. Naruto.
He hit you with the shadow, huh? White shit, bitch. New season, Naruto Shippuden.
You know what's funny? Before you even said that, I was going to be like, yo, Wells, could I do it for the one time? I was prepared
right
to
here.
Say it. That's why I was on deck. I was on deck, sir.
I almost said it before he even did the whole intro, yo.
Narutards unite. It's the 20th anniversary of Naruto, man. And there's a special video here, guys. I think we will appreciate to watch together. The original four. Fuck Evan, yo. Just joking.
That was beautiful. That came from the heart.
Without further ado, man, let's just get into the video, man. Naruto, stand up. Make sure it's on the beginning.
Go ahead.
One of the best moments in Naruto history.
Yes, sir.
One of the best moments in anime history.
Oh, this is 8K right here.
Legendary.
Oh my
Legendary.
God.
It ain't 17 or 19, whatever they had it on.
You gotta say, it ain't 19.
They upped the quality on this.
Hell yeah.
Was he crying originally?
I don't think he was.
Yo, I'm about to cry.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. Yeah, I can't front, man. Naruto series is really golden. Shit.
Wow. Some of our most iconic moments. Yo.
Wow, they're going through some moments here, huh?
First time.
He activated Sharingan.
There
Naruto
you go.
Activated
legendary
the nine
stuff
tails.
Right there. It's the goal.
Bro, Naruto saw it so lit with Zabuza, bro.
Wow.
They really redid some of these scenes, huh?
Hell yeah.
Wow.
Cause this looks crispy.
One of the illest tournaments.
Oh!
One of the greatest fights in Naruto of all time, bro.
Yeah, God versus Rock Lee.
Fendi.
Dun, 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 dun. Now we're gonna get to Shippuden.
And we can go Baruto, Baruto.
Oh no,
too.
This fight is Dreamers.
Yes, sir.
We are fighting Dreamers. Fighting Dreamers.
Oh, this still Naruto, Naruto. Okay.
Fighting Dreamers.
This is your favorite OST.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Just come by
right here, right now. Go,
Jiraiya.
Right here, right now. Go.
Oh.
That was one of the moments I was so proud of Naruto. Tamari. That's so crazy, yeah. It's funny seeing future couples, yeah.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
They foreshadowed that so early.
Yeah. He would've worked
that was iconic, bro.
We are fighting Dreamers. Now I'm making
hell in the cell. Hell in the cell. Wow.
Dreamers.
Oh, yeah, yeah, that's when Naruto got his first real, real dub like that. Yeah. Oh, boy,
Naruto
really
versus Gaara.
They do movies for these, yo.
I wonder. Well, got your boy.
I sang him!
Kabuto, he was really trash at that time.
Yeah, nah, he got lit in Shippuden.
Dun, 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 dun. Oh, they really focusing on Naruto, OG.
It might just be Naruto, because that's right? that's the anniversary for it.
Yeah.
That mama always makes me laugh, yo.
Sasuke was so heated.
Sasuke thought he was that guy until he saw the back of that cannon, that tank, yo.
Itachi. You know, so I wasn't really a huge fan of this
theme song
intro. Yeah,
nah, I wasn't either.
So, bitch, I'm leaving.
Wow.
Told you, Sokka's the only person that cried for 3 episodes straight.
Back when Sokka was annoying as fuck.
Yeah, he said, "You're annoying."
I know. <man. laughs>
Oh no, we're definitely gonna get some shipping in then.
That didn't really happen like that, right?
Bro, I'm like, I do not recall that happening.
That shadow stuff? Yeah.
Yeah, I was like, that was like. Oh, yeah.
Shippuden!
Bluebird.
Sasuke, that guy. This is Sasuke Shippuden.
Yes, sir. He's ready to kill them right there. Cool.
Yo, that's the part where he fucked up Yamato.
Yamato.
The Yamato dirty. Still being thirsty.
Killed Orochimaru.
The heavy.
Yeah.
Heavy. What was it? The heavy.
Heavy.
Heavy. Oh, Mink. Hey, Lady Chiyo, yeah. Rob.
Oh.
That was Sakura's ill as dumb.
Oh,
Asuma Sensei.
Yeah, I hope they're making a movie. That's why they got this crispy animation.
He got his get back right there against Adam.
Uncle Kagazu.
Damn!
I ain't never feel the pain.
One of the best fights right there ever.
Our master. Ghost stuff right there. If it wasn't for that, we would never beat Pain.
Damn, Jiraiya.
Pain in pain. Now it in my brain. That was a touching moment right there. The GOAT.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
That is Pain. Literally.
Almighty push
the world shadow pain.
Ooh, the best fight, bro.
Nah, this is a masterpiece.
Them, right?
Ah, oh, man. Wow. This is one of the greatest fights in anime of all time. Oh!
He gave him that power driver.
Oh, man.
I'm going to do reactions.
Sasuke had bitch-ass Danzo running.
I'm going to do reactions to this show with my kids. I'm going to watch this again.
Bitch-ass Danzo?
Sasuke didn't give a damn, bro.
Sasuke Shippuden, yo, Sasuke was really the illest anime character at this point.
I was wanting him to fight right there, bro. I always wanted him to fight right there. The Great Ninja War.
The best. Yellow Flash.
Had Pat crying right here, yo.
That should have been my feels. Shippuden really cold, yo.
Oh, that's ninja fire.
Itachi really had Kabuto bugging.
This reminds me of the last arc too. This song.
Damn.
Wow.
Damn.
That scene was probably top 5 Naruto scenes. Naruto Shippuden.
Yeah, Team 7 reunited. Ooh. Oh, man, this was epic, bro.
Sage of Six Paths.
Yo, this is almost like just as good as Baruto.
You didn't show him a little bit?
Oh, they have to.
They're not going to show 1 minute. Of the- I'm not going to say that. Impossible.
If they don't, that's disrespect. Damn, I wish Kakashi stayed dead.
The final fight.
Greatest fight. One of them. I have a lot of those in this series, yeah, man.
Bro, like, so much firefights and Shippuden, bro.
Yeah, this is why this is one of the greatest animes of all time, bro.
Yeah, it's too many, bro. It's like, too many. Look at that shit.
Crazy.
Yeah, no Boruto, yes.
Naruto for life.
Naruto, 20th anniversary. Damn. Wow. So that means 2003, this shit blessed the earth? Yeah.
Well, 2002.
Yeah.
What year are we in?
2022.
Oh, yeah. 2002, god damn. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, wow. Love, yo, Naruto, IGN, I'll never forgive you. For the people that I'll be on my One Piece streams, think I'm ever gonna switch up. It ain't gonna happen. Naruto is just the best, bro. It's gonna happen. I love One Piece now, but it ain't this, bro.
I agree with you with the IGN shit. I think that was like probably one of the utmost disrespectful things that I've ever seen anybody ever do on any list. 19. The way Naruto is so iconic, it's part of the big three. People always argue Naruto versus One Piece, and those are the two best animes ever. You know what I'm saying? Like, so to sit here and you put it on 19, all the great moments that we had, Naruto versus Sasuke, not once but twice. Naruto versus Pain, Almighty Push when the score stopped.
The whole thing,
Ninja War when Madara hits a battlefield? 19?
I really just hope this means that we got like some movies on the way or something.
Hopefully.
Well, like just remastered movies?
Yeah, you know how like One Piece does like arcs for the like, and they remastered the movies?
Yeah, I think
Naruto should definitely have that. Like condense a lot of the stuff that we probably didn't have to see and make it into a couple movies, bro. That would go crazy.
That was a trailer. This is the trailer for that right there, just to get you ready. Mm-hmm. Yep, shout out to my Full Metal Alchemist fans.
Imagine they're like, yo, we'll have storylines coming from those time periods.
So they're supposed to have there's a new Sasuke manga coming out. Like, it's like they're retelling the story of like a Sasuke story that wasn't done through illustrations.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Damn, they love Sasuke, bro. They can't do that for Rock Lee, yo. I seen a Rock Lee filler fight that was like
turning up. Ah!
Yo, bro, I'm like, wait, how the hell did I never see? It was like, it was better than certain fights that we've seen in canon Naruto Shippuden, bro. I think a dude that he fought was named like Shiri or something with an S, bro. I'm like, nah, this shit's iconic, bro. They just, yo, they did my boy Rock Lee dirty, bro. Man.
I feel like the way Rock Lee was supposed to be hot, I think Shikamaru got that hot.
Yeah, Shikamaru was that Shikamaru guy, bro. Because
Shikamaru he bodied a member of the Akatsuki. Yeah. And then, like, he became the right hand of Naruto. So I think what Rock Lee was supposed to be is what Shikamaru became. Because I even remember watching the show, I'm like, Shikamaru was not going to be that. He's cool, but he's not going to be one of those guys. But Shikamaru, realistically, is one of those guys within the show.
Yeah, I mean, given to, like, with Shikaku being who Shikaku was, it was destined for, like, Shikamaru to take upon that mantle. So
Rock Lee was just a sacrifice to make Gaara that much more villainous.
Yeah. You know? Nah, that's a fact, bro. Damn, yeah.
But, like, even so, like, we still got great moments from Rock Lee within the Naruto series, even after he won.
Drunken Kung Fu.
Yeah, that was
a moment. Real shit. Man, shout out to all the Naruto lovers out there, man. Shout out to Naruto. Again, I don't have to tell you, again, it's one of my favorite series ever. If it wasn't for Naruto, I don't think we'd be sitting doing reactions. At least that's how I feel about it sometimes, you know. It made me connect and stay connected to the anime culture before I even knew it was called anime.
I guess you know
what I'm saying? It's one of the shit I just watched. Even after I stopped watching Toonami, I watched it online and stuff like that, so has a special place in my heart, man. And thank you to whoever made this 20th anniversary video, man. I think it's the studio that made it, but it's in a foreign language in. I'm not sure, but
yeah.
I can relate to you on that, Wells, too. Like, because mm-hmm. my two gateway animes were Sailor Moon and Dragon Ball Z. So like after Dragon Ball Z, it was like I needed something to rock with, and this mm-hmm. was the next anime that I really started watching and yep. I really started fucking with. So yeah, big shout out to Naruto, man.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this show is definitely fire. I'm just disappointed that they didn't have a show about Naruto. I just feel like that story is part of this journey, and the road to Naruto would never be the road without Naruto, without Boruto and the next generation. But this was great recap. I love the show. I love the fight scenes, and I love to see how good it started with Naruto, how evolution to Boruto. So overall, man, shout out to Naruto, this journey, but we need another celebration for Boruto separately. You know, shout out to, I miss these reactions. I miss my homie Yamato, but they didn't show him at all.
So they didn't show him at all.
You know what I'm saying?
So
I'm not really, like, you know what I'm saying? It's just,
they didn't show him at all. You know what you could do, Rob? You could watch Boruto week to week. Some new episodes and stuff like that. You like it that much, right?
No, I ain't gonna lie, I probably will.
Yeah.
I'll probably stream it. They have a lot of them.
Yeah, after we stop, I'm sure they have plenty.
They got plenty. Yeah. It's at least a month's worth.
No, yeah. Like a month if you watch it every day. More than that. Probably.
Get out of here.
I swear, yeah, there's probably more than that now. But if it's your first time here, it definitely won't be your last. So make sure you kill, murder, and
smash
that subscribe button. It's your boy, Wells, the Anime King.
Patrick RT.
I ain't never feel the pain.
Boruto.
Maniac Wilkinson Scar RT.
Boruto.
And that settles it at
the round table.